This is my 1989 Gerber Mount Vernon I just got today. It's currently filling up. I got this on Facebook Marketplace for free, actually. I just have to pay for all the tank parts. It's filling up with the shower head because I haven't connected the fill valve. That's just in there for show, just to plug that hole. So yeah, got a new handle for it. Old one's pretty crappy. Thank you.